We regret to announce the death of Norman Charles of Carrilly, who passed away at the Victoria Hospital on Friday, 4th December 2015, at the age of 53. He was a custom broker. The funeral arrangements of the late Norman Charles will be announced in a subsequent broadcast. His body now lies at Creek's Funeral Home Limited, Vidbutai.